And by the way, women, we're doing very well with the women vote because they want security, they want safety. The House is a lot of people. I mean, there are a lot of people, and I think we're going to do well in the House also. But I know we're doing well in the Senate, and it looks like we're doing okay in the House. We're going to have to see.
If they start investigating you, that you can play that game and investigate
better them. Better than them.
Can you compartmentalize that?
And I think I know more than they know.
Can you compartmentalize that and still continue to work with them for the benefit of the rest of the country?
No.
Are all bets off?
No. If they do that, then it's just all it is a warlike posture.
Good morning. They called a vote just when we were supposed to.
Let's not talk about what might happen. Let's talk about what we can do right now to keep government open. There is strong bipartisan support to do that. The only obstacle is the President of the United States.